These are live pictures of the damage caused by some sort of an explosion. Take a good look at your screen. This home is on Medler Avenue on the west side of Lincoln Lake. We know that a woman was taken to the hospital from this scene, but the homeowner told us that everyone is going to be okay. Fire officials here are still waiting for investigators as well as Michigan State Police to arrive at that scene.